Hello, my name's Hugh. I am an English teacher studying Arabic here at the Excellence Centre. I taught a seminar today and yesterday on academic writing and presentation skills. Yesterday's presentation class went very well. We had, I think, about 40 students, and I taught them the basics of making a PowerPoint, how to present yourself, and then I split them up and they all gave me a presentation on Brexit, Britain's exit from the EU. Today, I taught a class on academic writing with the help of Nathan and Daniel, who talked about journalism and creative writing. The class focused on how to evaluate source material, how to plan and how to write essays. Also encouraging the audience, mainly girls, to write on their own and to get down their experiences on paper or online. I think the class today was smaller, about 25 people. It was a very good experience, they were all fantastic, they understood very well.
Yeah. Include many important things to explain. Hi, my name is Mohammed Gennan, 23 years, work as a nurse. We share in the workshop on excellence centers, speak about the academic writing skills, include many skills like how to write the presentations and how to present it in the proper way and experience to give it to people. Just thank you.
Hey, my name is Kevin. I'm from America and we just finished teaching a workshop here at the Excellence Center about giving presentations. The class I was in, we focused on how to build good PowerPoint slides and what the content of your slide should be. So an introduction, a body, and a conclusion. And then we're going to give each student an opportunity to give a small presentation to myself and my co-teacher to help test the skills that we just taught.
Hi, my name is Matt. I'm from America, and I like to ride my bike. Good?
No.
Hi, my name is Matt. I'm from America. Today we had a really great workshop here at the Excellence Center where we focused on presentation skills. And we had varying levels of English. One group really focused on the content and making sure that the PowerPoint slides were successful. And the other group, the group that I got to work with, we worked on things like body language, presenting in teams, and how to make sure that your transitions are effective. We had a really awesome time. We hope to see you at the next one.
Hi, my name is Raad Karame. I'm from Polytechnic University. We take a project today about academic writing. We talk about so many useful things and it was fun. So thank you, Excellence Center.
Hello everybody, I'm Safa Alandisi from Al-Quds Open University. We finished today a project about how to write academic writing and creative writing. It was very useful and I learned a new thing.